Jā. Viņš sāks tur sarausnīt.
Jā, jā.
Viņš jau rauj.
Kuri vēl mums peņi? Estemeņi.
Pari tonu.
No, what we see here is, is 50 liters of milk.
Tātad 50 litri piena šeit ir.
That is coming from 5 cows.
Ko dod 5 gotiņas.
2 times milked.
Divreiz dienā tiek gotiņas slauktas.
In last evening and this day this day in the morning.
Šeit ir vakardienas vakara slaukšanas piens un šodienas rīta piens.
So it means that at every time it's around 5 liters.
Katru reizi slaucot iegūst ap 5 litriem.
Jā.
No
govs, jā. No govs, jā. So it's 50 liters now that that Emma is going to add this special element catalysator liquid that is going to transform it into cheese.
Tātad pieliek klāt pienam tagad to ieraugu, kurš piena taukus savilks tādā kā želejā, jeb kā mēs zinām, tad kaut kas līdzīgs rūgu pienam.
She had to they had to heat it up a little bit and they know exactly the temperature.
Un tātad piens iepriekš tiek uzsildīts, viņi zina, cik liela temperatūra vajag, kontrolē to ar pirksta metodi. Un tālāk viss notiek.
6-7 years ago they were still doing the classical way. They were sacrificing a young calf and from the interior part of the stomach they were making this element.
6-7 gadus atpakaļ tika tas viss darīts pēc senas metodes, kad to sekrētu, ko viņi tagad liek klāt, iegūst no tikko dzimuša telēna kuņģa.
Ko tagad ieliet to fermentu?
Jā, šis gan nav tas ferments, bet šo viņi, manprāt, audzē. Viņš pats atauga katru dienu.
We are living now in more modern times and now they are adding this chemical way.
This is. Nē, un tagad jāgaida, kamēr viņš savilksies.
Now we are going to have lunch. And we are going to have lunch and after lunch she are going to take it out again and